Okay, so this is your TM reverse stem, your TM humeral stem. You have two lateral holes and you have five proximal holes around this. So how the full construct will look like is, you imagine you have your stem within your humerus, and then you put it on your liner, where you put it like that, for example. Okay, and then your glenoid will be your base plate will be in the glenoid already. Then you fix on your glenosphere, and this is the whole construct. From the side view, you can see in this.